Well, a little do-it-yourself trick when you're working on drum brakes. Get a couple of zip ties and then tighten them up. Work at both sides so that it goes down even. And it makes it a lot easier to get those things in by yourself.